Second question we have, Kazia decides that there are different kinds of father. What kind of father was MacDonald and how was he different from her, Kazia's father? Now, Kazia's father appeared to be a monster to her. We have already talked about it. We have also talked about why he seemed monster to her. He had big hands, big face, and you have to write about all these things. Then you also have to mention that she was so afraid that she used to stutter. Her speech was not proper. And she used to get afraid whenever her father questioned. Then you will also mention how she further displeases her father when she had planned a surprise and how that surprise went wrong, how things went wrong and she further displeases her father. And then you have to mention that her father punishes her because he was too angry and he wanted that the girl should learn a lesson that she should not think that doesn't belong to her. So for that purpose he punishes the little girl. Another thing that you will mention is that how she compares. After that day when she got punishment, she used to hide her hands back whenever she saw her father. And what happens one day? She sees through a hole in the fence MacDonald's family. And she notices that the father is really very friendly, is playing with his all five children, and he is not even angry even when the children did something wrong, and he is laughing and playing with them. So this gives a thought to Kazia that somewhere her father is different from MacDonald, and so there are different sorts of fathers. How does Kazia begin to see her father as a human who needs her sympathy? In the last 20 paragraphs we have studied that how her father calms her. So you have to mention all these things. What happened that day? If she got a nightmare, then her father comes with a candle. He carries her with himself in his arms. So you have to mention all these things. Then you also have to mention how her father soothes her, how he puts her into the bed, how he puts her to sleep. He tries to put her to sleep, but he falls asleep before the little girl is asleep. So you have to mention all these things, and when he is sleeping, she happens to realize that her father is also a nice person and he gets too tired that he didn't have enough energy to spend with the little girl, and he also didn't have time to spend with the family. So all these incidences you are to mention in your last question. So this is all about your questions. On page number 39 we have, first, use an appropriate word from the synonyms given above in the sentences. So the first we have, she was dashed by the news of her brother's wedding. When you are very pleased, what do you say? You are thrilled. So the spelling will be THRILLED. You are thrilled. I was dashed to be invited to the party. When you are extremely pleased, what do you use? These all are synonyms, but the intensity of the emotion varies. Means at some place you are not that pleased, at other place you are not that not that surprised. So here you are pleased as well as excited. So when two emotions will combine, you will use the word delighted. Next we have, she was dashed at the birth of her granddaughter, extremely happy. So you will say, she was overjoyed. Next we have, the coach was dashed with his performance, satisfied. So for satisfied you will say, the coach was pleased. PLEASED. The coach was pleased. She was very dashed with her results. She was very happy. So very is already written, so you will only write happy. She was very happy. I hope these are clear. Moving to second, we have, you have to use, study the use of the word big in the following sentences and you have to write the same. You are a big girl now, so if you become big, what do you say? Older. 4 years. If you say I'm 7 years old, you use the word old. So when you are getting old, you say you are getting older. Next is, today you are going to have the biggest decision of your career. For biggest decision, what you will say? Most important. It is most important. Third we have, their project is full of big ideas. For ideas, what do you have? How are your ideas? Your ideas are new, and if they are new, what do you say? Your ideas are innovative. Something new. Next we have, cricket is a big game in our country. If something is big, what is it? It is popular. I am a big fan of Lata Mangeshkar. Big fan. You are a great fan. Sixth is, you have to cook a bit more as my friend is a big eater. So for a big eater, you use gourmand. Person who is a big eater, for that you use gourmand. Last is, what a big heart you have got, father dear. So you are generous. Generous.